Welcome to an FCPX Gridwarp tutorial from Pixel Film Studios. In this tutorial, we'll be going over three things. 1. Tracking controls. 2. Grid controls. 3. Brush controls. Let's get started. For this first example, we will select the trackable FCPX Gridwarp title effect preset located within the title's browser. Click and drag this preset directly on top of your footage. Tracking controls. If you wish to track a particular object within your scene, you'll first need to track that item, and then continue to step 2. If not, you have the option of selecting the Gridwarp tool without tracking, and then control the position and rotation manually. For this example, we'll track our subject matter's mouth. For further information on tracking, please visit our FCPX Auto Tracker tutorial in the description below. If you wish to make an alteration to any other part of your subject matter, we highly suggest stacking multiple title adjustment layers, tracking those particular points separately, and then make up your Gridwarp adjustments. Now that we have a successful track, we are ready to continue to step 2. Grid controls. We'll begin by selecting Step 2, Gridwarp, under the on-screen controls drop-down menu, and then deselecting our title layer and reselecting our title layer to refresh its on-screen controls. We must do this step each time we select a new on-screen control in order for it to be refreshed. Located within Grid Controls, we'll need to toggle our grid on to visually see our mesh. We can toggle this on and off at any point in time, but make sure to toggle this off before your final render. We then have control over the mesh scale with the vertex offset slider as well as the grid overall width and grid color indication. Once we're happy with our results, we are ready to continue. Brush controls. Located under the Brush Controls category, we'll have complete control over brush size, brush edge softness, and warp strength. As we click left and drag across our footage, we'll notice the effect our brush is creating. We can continue to make adjustments to our brush controls at any point in time to get the effect that we're looking for. If we make a mistake at any time, we have the ability of holding down Command on our keyboard and hitting Z to undo. If at any point in time you feel that your warp cannot be fixed, you then have the option of clearing the effect warp by clicking on the Reset Grid button located within Grid Controls. This has been a tutorial from Pixel Film Studios.